So once again, these are my 4-pound balls, and I'm about to do some Bagua practice with these balls, the 8 mother forms that I learned from Andy Dale in Seattle. They're pretty heavy, and they're definitely a good workout for the fingers and palm to hold and stretch, and just a great workout. I try not to overdo it because I don't want to hurt myself, so I do it every, you know, couple, 2-3 days. And I posted a video earlier, part one of this Bagua with hand weights, just as a starting place, and this would be part two. And I think my posture's improved. I didn't do lots of repetitions today. I mainly wanted to just capture the posture, and I was trying to stay on the side of the circle that was the most visible to the camera because I just used the tripod. So anyway, I'm not necessarily recommending this. I'm just sharing it as an educational thing. This is what I'm working on, adding weight to my Bagua form using these 4-pound balls. If you do it, please be very, very careful. And if you think there's any risk to your joints at all, you should talk to a doctor or an exercise professional before you try it, because it is definitely a workout and it can strain your joints if you're not ready for it. So thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Take care. And if you like this sort of thing, subscribe to my YouTube channel or visit GeneBurnett.com. Thank you.